let me just give you an example of who this is going to affect. You know, last night at 2 o'clock, I got a page that two of our police officers were in a shootout. Fortunately, they're both fine. Those men and women who get up every day and put Kevlar on and bunker gear for us are the types of rank and file workers that are going to be affected by this. And to think that for millionaires and billionaires who can afford this, for whom this is not going to affect their lifestyle one iota, that we are going to penalize those two guys that went into a dark building last night and got shot at, and to have them know that in the absence of some conclusion, that they're going to be reduced by $2,000 per year is unconscionable.